today's session, we learn about centrifugal casting process, which is used to cast components of high material roughness. This casting technology used for application like jet engine compressor case, hydro wearings, many military products, and other high reliability applications. The centrifugal casting process begins with molten metal being poured into preheated spinning die. The die may be oriented either on vertical or horizontal axis depending on configuration of desired part. By spinning mold while the molten metal is poured into it, centrifugal force act to distribute molten metal in the mold at pressure approaching 100 times the force of gravity. As the die begins to fill, the dense molten metal is forced to wall off spinning die. Once the casting has solidified, the part is removed from die and residual impurities are machined away, resulting in defect-free structure without cavities or gas pockets. There are two types of centrifugal casting process, vertical and horizontal.